Welcome back. This is part two of the see-through engine video that we uploaded a few weeks ago. If you haven't seen that video yet, do a quick search or look for the link in the description area below and check that out. And this right here is pretty much how the engine looks with no head. In this episode, I'm going to be running this engine on Tequila 151. It's like gasoline and propane. First up, Tequila. Now that I have the Tequila, it's time to give this engine a drink. Man, it almost seems like it's gonna run. But it doesn't. So I think next up is going to be, where's our 151 at? White Lightning.
I got 151 in like a spiritus. You talking about Bacardi 151?
I don't know, I don't drink.
This, which is 151.
What's that one? 76% alcohol. How much is this one?
$15.99.
$15? Yeah, I'll take this one. I'm just gonna take a little video shot of it real quick. It's for, we're running an engine on this, so.
You're running an engine on it?
All right, start this up. Oh, fall. Crazy. So it ran on 151. Next up is the propane. So far I've tried Tequila, 151, and propane, but I want to try to get that really yellow flame again. So for this one, I'm going to go with good old fashioned petrol.
Thank you.
All I gotta say is, if this 151 ran an engine, it should definitely make a nice fireball. Well, that was a lot of fun, and I hope you enjoyed that episode. And the most important to me is that you watch and enjoy our videos. I know that the equipment that we use is out of the reach of most of us, but the ideas are not. So if you have any ideas that you want to see come to life, just let us know. Let us know in the comments or send us a message. And as usual, tell us what you think in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, adios. Oh my God. This is pretty much like E85. This stuff is burning my mouth. My whole mouth is numb. Anyway, that's why I don't drink alcohol. All I gotta say is, if this 150 run ran, all I gotta say is if what, I can't even talk. Thing out my throat, mess.